What happens when Rhea Ripley returns and you guys are empty-handed?
You keep mommy's name out of your mouth!
Judgment Day is done talking. The bravado of Cody Rhodes, but I'm not sure how smart this was, Wade. It's 3-on-1.
One of the dumbest moves of Cody Rhodes' career.
And Cody's got backup. Main event, Jey Uso is here.
Let's go.
Still with the numbers in their favor. Maybe not. Sami Zayn, Kevin Owens, forcing the Judgment Day to retreat. Judgment Day doesn't like when the numbers aren't in their favor.
No, no, no. They came down for one man and one man only, Cody Rhodes.
We'll get ours later. Don't worry. We got you.
That's the most ridiculous thing you ever said.
But literally won't happen.
Actually, the numbers may be even again. That is a J.D. McDonagh, who for weeks and weeks has been trying to prove himself to the Judgment Day. Longtime friends with Finn Balor, Damian Priest has questioned J.D. McDonagh, but McDonagh has brought some steel chairs.
And that makes it 6-on-4, Michael Cole.
Don't do this.
Now Damian Priest questioning McDonagh's involvement, but it doesn't matter because the brawl is underway. Kevin Owens, Cody Rhodes, Jey Uso, Sami Zayn going after the Judgment Day. Priest is back in the mix.
Judgment Day had the numbers there. They did not have the cohesion. Oh, dear.
Senior, money in the bank. May need to cash in some luck here. Because he's getting mauled.
It's going down swinging, though, Cole.
And a super kick. Followed by a steel chair.
Hastily thrown together, plan of Judgment Day simply backfired. Two planets colliding in the ring, Cole.
Like a champagne supernova.
Somebody's been on Wikipedia today.
Oh, this door oasis.
Look at this. Oh, and a collision again. Both men knocked out and knocked out of the ring.
I do not want a double count out. Neither man giving an inch.
Oh, no. Otis running through Bronson Reed.
Guarantee you, Bronson Reed has never experienced that in his life.
Oh,
no!
Into the steel post goes Otis, and now knocked down by Reed. Who's the alpha male?
I mean, the early goings, you've got to go with
Bronson. Oh, look at the power of Reed!
What the hell's
and a Samoan drop to the 330-pound Otis.
This might be over, Cole.
Cover by Reed.
And you know Bronson Reed must be fired up. The Elimination Chamber 2024 just been announced. It's going to be held in his native Australia. You know he wants to be on that card in a marquee match.
Yeah, more on that a little bit later on here tonight on Monday Night Raw. As Reed misses wildly, Otis now full head of steam! And both men flying through the air. Otis driving Reed back with a couple of blows to the stomach and now going to the upper body. Oh, and a back elbow.
Some of those bare paws to the face. How does that feel, Big Bronson? Otis out here with some lucha moves, Cole.
And Maxine believes it could be close to the end here for Bronson Reed.
Oh, big Bronson is wobbled in the worst way.
Otis splash in the corner. Down goes Reed.
Bronson,
oh my goodness,
Reed.
I hope they reinforce the ring. Otis may drive Bronson Reed through the entire damn ring here. Nobody home.
Nana.
Reed with a running senton.
And how quickly the tables have turned, Michael Cole. You know what's coming here? Turn the base up to 11, ladies and gentlemen. Tsunami!
If you do not accept my challenge for a rematch, I'm pulling the opportunity. We're moving on. There are a million capable and willing talents in that locker room, and I want to fight, baby. So Shinsuke Nakamura, this is your last chance. The floor is yours.
Seth Rollins.
時間を指定しろ。
Name the time.
場所を指定しろ。
Name the place.
要求が多すぎる。てめえの体がイカれんのは無理はね。お前の背中を折る。とどめを刺したい。ごめん、クズ。カスになるまでぐちゃぐちゃにしてやる。だが、俺にも分別はある。お前のスタミナは称賛に値するが、忍耐力がね、浅はかだよな。俺がカードを配り、お前は手の内を全て見せた。俺はまだ見せてねえ。はっきりさせておこう。試合は残酷で野蛮なものになるだろう。お前は二度と歩けなくなる。お前の娘はお前を恥じ、屈辱的な結末が待ってる。セス、お前が戦える最後のチャンス。お前の歌を聴く最後のチャンス。お前がチャンピオンと呼ばれる最後のチャンス。俺は勝ち誇り、お前は這いつくばるだろう。そうだ、お前の挑戦を受けてやる。Seth Rollins, first round over. Last man standing.
Eddie Guerrero.
That's what he likes to think of himself as, but you can hear the response from the sold-out crowd here tonight.
Rhea's Latino heat!
And a frog splash, but Dragon Lee got the knees up, and now an opportunity. Dragon Lee now starting to build some momentum. Dominic from behind, into the corner, set up over there. Oh! Kick right into the midsection by Dragon Lee. Dominic is stunned now.
Dominic trying his best to block. That simply didn't work. This luchador is too damn quick.
That was wild. The video game-like maneuver of Dragon Lee. You'd see that in 2K. And here comes Lee now. Oh, right to the face of Dominic. That running drop kick. We may have a new North American champion. Lee, cover. Hook of the leg. Is it enough? Oh, and a 2.5. 5 Pacific. where Carmelo Hayes defends the NXT Championship against Ilya Dragunov, and that's going to be one hell of a match, as this one is here tonight. Oh, and Dominic! And now Dominic set out to the apron. Fast-paced matchup. Dragon Lee. Oh my goodness, Hurricane Rana sends Dominic flying to the floor.
With all the momentum now, Dragon Lee, this is your moment.
Dragon Lee looking to put Dominic away. Powerbomb, cover for the win. Almost had him. Dragon Lee hits this. Dominic Mysterio may not kick out of anything, but Dominic Mysterio drops Dragon Lee now on the top rope. Is that this is awesome, chance. Fill the arena here tonight, the Toyota Arena, just outside of Los Angeles. Sold out. Dragon Lee's got Mysterio where he wants him. Oh! Down goes Mysterio. Dragon Lee could be closing in on his first championship in WWE. Dominic sends Lee. Oh, caught him up by the top rope.
Attempting that reverse spinning DDT. He's put everyone away in NXT with that.
But and now Dominic with a frog splash. Here's the cover. Mysterio retains in a hell of a match.
Here is your winner. And still the NXT North American Champion.
If she hadn't shown up, you'd be squashed by now.
Oh, and Nia Jax looking to squash Zoe Stark here tonight. You got to give Zoe Stark credit coming out here, getting in Nia Jax's face, understanding the damage that Jax has done over the past couple of weeks.
Well, especially to our own tag partner, Shayna Baszler, who is currently on the shelf thanks to Nia Jax.
And Jax with a big elbow.
Zoe Stark may be following shortly.
And Stark gets the shoulder up. Gutsy move by Zoe Stark to come out here and challenge Nia Jax tonight.
No doubt about it. Zoe Stark is one of the most ambitious women in the locker room. Fierce aggression, remorseless attitude, but that can get you in a world of hurt, and it seems to be going that way now, Cole.
But Wade, how do you stop Nia Jax?
I don't know. What do you mean you do? Rhea Ripley couldn't stop it. Raquel Gonzalez couldn't stop it.
I was just asking for some advice.
I'm not going to stop it. Why don't you get in there again?
Nia Jax again dominating here tonight. Rhea Ripley out with bruised ribs the past couple of weeks. Raquel out, of course. Raquel Rodriguez with injuries as well.
Rodriguez, you're correct, Cole. I'm never correct on that. But right, the game completely changed in the blink of an eye when Nia Jax showed up in the women's division. It's all...
Oh! And Zoe's got an opportunity, Wade. Nia Jax into the post shoulder first.
Well, smartly using Jax's momentum against her. That might be the only way to stop this powerhouse.
And Zoe with a kick to the face, trying to build momentum again. Nia still on her feet. A third kick drives Jax back to the corner.
Well, watch, what? Ride out that storm from Nia Jax. You have to make this momentum count. Do not give Nia Jax an inch. Pepper her with shots. It's your only hope.
Zoe now gonna launch herself off the top rope. There's that missile drop kick, but Nia Jax is still on her feet.
No way.
Oh, no, there's no way. There's no way.
Crazy.
Oh, and just collapsing under the weight of Nia Jax is Zoe Stark.
Well, you admire the heart and the effort from Stark, but that just was not smart. That was a bone-crushing landing. With this behemoth, Nia Jax on her back.
And I think all it did was tick off Jax, because now she's about to punish Zoe Stark with a leg drop to the back of the neck.
This is an ugly position to be in if you're in a ring with the irresistible force, Nia Jax.
Jax now from the second rope to the jeers of the crowd, the Annihilator crushing Zoe Stark. Kingston is helpless, Woods is helpless, and now Ivar mauling Kofi Kingston. Valhalla screaming out instructions. Ivar, the huge 300-plus pounder, now destroying Kofi Kingston, who's defenseless again. McIntyre looks on, again off the cold, callous stare, in action for the second straight week by Drew McIntyre.
Well, I'm surprised McIntyre has been so callous about it. But he really has no obligation to the New Day.
Kofi Kingston hasn't moved. He's defenseless. Ivar with a moonsault from the top rope, crushing Kingston.
Kingston might have a broken pelvis from that.
A path of destruction from Ivar of the Viking Raiders, and all McIntyre did was look on. Zayn trying to drag his way to the corner. Kevin Owens now legal, as is Finn Balor. And Kevin Owens now exploding off the corner and KO, bringing the fight to Balor. Owens stomping away at one half of the tag team champions.
As pugnacious as they come, you know, KO's gonna keep swinging.
Kevin Owens looking to take advantage of every situation. Running through Balor, running through Priest. And now Kevin Owens, cannonball off the apron.
Heavy landing there for Damian Priest, who is down and perhaps out, and very shortly,
like a solid ball.
About Balor.
And Damian Priest walks right on our announce table by Kevin Owens. And now KO up to the top rope
for the gold.
Frog splash, cover to win the championship. Two, got it, no. Kick out by Balor at two. There are bodies everywhere. Priest, Zayn, Owens, Balor. And look who's here. Jey Uso, taming the odds, taking him to Dirty Dom Mysterio. Uso trying to prove himself to Owens and Zayn in the rest of the locker room. And now J.D. McDonough with a drive-by. McDonough trying to make amends for his screw-up earlier tonight.
Damian Priest told McDonough earlier, you will never be in the Judgment Day.
And look who's here now, Cody Rhodes, the American Nightmare. Rhodes walks himself into McDonough and through the announce table. McDonough taken out through the announce table. And the fight still goes on. Bodies are everywhere.
Look, chaos. Michael Cole almost got taken out there.
WWE officials rushing down to try to separate everybody as this match continues.
We've got a riot here at Raw. Gold still up for grabs.
Stunner! Hold on, a kick! Sami and Kevin Owens are going to do it. And now McDonough with the championship off the face.
Referee didn't see a thing.
Official deal with the other stuff going on.
Hey, what chance does this referee have?
J.D. McDonough has helped the Judgment Day retain the gold. The Judgment Day said tonight was a massive night in order to make a statement without Rhea Ripley here. And they did just that. Dominic Mysterio successfully defended the NXT North American Championship. And Finn Balor and Damian Priest once again standing tall as the WWE Undisputed Tag Team Champions.
Judgment Day wouldn't have won those championships at Payback without J.D. McDonough, and they wouldn't have won tonight without J.D. McDonough too.
Has J.D. McDonough finally proved himself to Damian Priest in the Judgment Day?
The question only one man can
answer. Oh, wait a minute! So much for the celebration! Uso and Cody Rhodes back into the fight. Chaos again here at the end of Monday Night Raw.
Yeah, this ain't ending tonight, Cole.
They're getting the hell out of the way.
Good luck separating these guys.
Abs- absolute insanity here. Kevin Owens now driving McDonough through the announce table again. And now Damian Priest from behind. Officials trying to somehow separate these men.
There is nowhere to stay safe.
And now Cody Rhodes. Absolute chaos. Somebody stop this mess. Get out of there!